saw that. The headaches, the nausea, the fainting spells, those are symptoms I can live with.